And Sandy Rondello is going to have to get Esther Carson down because that's two fouls.